Hey, I'm Vanessa Hudgens, and you're here at the press preview for Gigi. Story of Gigi is set in the Belle Epoque, an absolutely beautiful time in Paris where things were being invented. And it kind of features around this young girl who is very backwards for her age. She's 18 in our version. And she realizes she doesn't want to play by the rules that society has set for young women, and kind of takes them and changes the world around a little bit.
But what's great about it is that you have, you know, this young generation that's out to break the rules and the older generation set in their ways. And so those two worlds collide and the two worlds have to deal with each other and make it all work. And that's what's exciting about it. And that's why I think it's contemporary for today's audience.
Every young woman comes into the world and attains her majority in a society that has certain expectations of her and where the people around her have additional expectations. And that can be very daunting for a young woman. She is a heroine that will open doors for a lot of young women, particularly because she's played now by Vanessa Hudgens, who is such a role model for young women. When we were workshopping in the summer, we had young women trying to break into our rehearsal studios just to breathe the same air as her. She is Gigi herself. She's sparkly, she's financially independent, she's very, very smart. And young girls really look up to her. So even once Vanessa came on board, which we've known about since much earlier this year, I felt there was another dimension that modern girls would really embrace and identify with. So I've kind of gone with that.
The interesting thing was Vanessa came in and it was one of those moments as a director that you love, because they came in and they like totally wowed us. And I was like, she left the room and I said, hire her, that's Gigi. And that doesn't happen a lot. Like, I was like, you know, that was it. Like, you just knew.
She's cast perfectly. She captures the role of Gigi, the youthfulness, the beautiful little girl in her is shining all the time. But it's a challenging role too, because she has to make this amazing transformation from girl to young woman over the span of the show. And we have this awesome, fun time on stage together. It's like we're brother and sister.
Her skill set is completely matched to this role, because she's charming without trying, she's an effortless style, and she's completely adorable, and she's very lovable, just as a person. She's very lovable and affectionate. And that's Gigi. She's a special person. And she's a true triple threat. I think audiences are gonna be so delighted to see her do this, because she can really sing, really act, and really dance.